calling all my oldest friends, saying sorry for this mess we're in, and I'm waiting, waiting for the sun to come and melt this snow, wash away the pain and give me back control, control. An angel got his wings and we'll hold our heads up knowing that he's fine. We'd all be lucky to have a love like that in a lifetime. Should we still set his play? Should we still save his chair? Should we still buy him gifts? And if we don't, did we not care? It makes you think about the life you've led, the shit you've done, the things you've said, and it's grounding, grounding. I've been feeling 3 feet tall this month.